10 years ago, I released something. I allow myself to jump. It's almost jumping from the cliff. Taking the unknown roads. I have been taking many of them since then. Simply because I realized that whatever I live, whatever I see, whatever I'm experiencing, not necessary is real. Since then, my reality became music, the streets, the stories, many places, based on personal experience, though even that just a story. Even that just a momentum that vanish at some point. Like this concert, in 2 hours we would finish, we would go home, maybe we would learn something, feel something, experience something, and then life goes on again. Goes on, experience after experience. Precious, perhaps you forgot. First life, it can be just in the blink of an eye finished. So it's nice to live it fully, fully.